windows are kind of dirty, hun.
In about a mile, we turn. We saw an interesting train bridge. Gotta always record. Sorry, the windows are so dirty. We went to a little test run last night. I guess that's actually probably gonna make it to the video, so y'all probably know about that. But, oh, little dog. Anyway. We're at somewhere where you can bring like seedings and shit out here. Oh, there's cows. Where the hell do we go?
Oh, hello. Hello, man.
There's a big truck.
Only $10 per person. Very cool.
As the lake. So, what's up with that?
The pond? So, that's a pond. We're kind of just exploring. She did warn us of some very deep mud holes. So, I mean, we don't know what kind of people come out here. We've got the 38 and a half boggers, so, you know. This should be fun. Go in that shit. Yeah, I mean, pretty much everything out here is fair game. If you want to go through a pond, you can. Sloppy beaver. That is hilarious. Dude, that's some shit. They got a fucking, there's an excavator right there, or a bobcat. That's enough to pull anything out right there. Oh, they're making like a track for the jalopy run? Maybe? I wonder what they're doing. It's like a big track already, and they're like extending it. It's some kind of a motocross track. Let's see where it goes, man.
Let's just go into the pond with all the water lilies.
I don't think so.
Don't you want to be one with the water lilies?
Yeah, let's just drive right across the lake. It's kind of trippy.
I like it.
Well, that's cool. She said, do you have a winch? Yes, I'm using mud bog water from this here mud bog to put into my washer. Oh god. I didn't want the slime. right now. We're gonna try and find a way to get back onto the trail over there. Maybe it goes around that way or something. That's where we just came through, and now we're back on the, what we call the trail. Got to be careful which way you go. Stop us, because it just continues to go. It's like a fucking sinkhole. Shit, we're up ahead. Damn, this is gonna be really sketch. a skid plate on her right now. Under skid plate for the front diff.
You're okay?
Let me use the pong water, the pong water cleaner. Some intruders on our trail.
Thou shalt not pass. Hey.
Look at this one up here. He's like, you will not pass. Stop being a dick.
They want to be petted.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, how exciting! They're excited.
Oh my God. Jesus.
Like what they had a rally in the valley?
Yeah, that's a bounty hole right there. That's a sick ass looking bounty hole too, the weed.
Fog, honey.
We burned not even a quarter of a tank yet. It's still early and we got lots of places to explore. So stay tuned for part two. You know, subscribe and whatnot so you don't miss it. Hit the notification button. I don't ever stress that enough. All right.
Yes. Yes. It's a good day. It's a good day.
Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down?
I'm gonna go back.
Down, did it down, did it down,
did
it down.
Fuck, that's really bad, bro. Those breakfasts today. Like I said, we lost four-wheel drive. Pretty sure if I hit it with some balls, I'll do it. Let's find out.
Call that the hill to heaven.